Something else. Do you like notice the difference between because you live in Portugal, right?
Yeah.
No. Do you like notice the difference in the dancing or the music that they play here in Holland?
You know, look, I love to see like difference. You know, I love to meet people. Okay. Look, when I heard about festivals, in Holland, in France, Belgium, Spain, I don't want to go there to meet by people that look just like me and dance just like me. Okay, I prefer stay home, like in Angola. And I already know. I want to see like Spain's people like mixing like kizomba with salsa. I love because this is Spain's people. Of course, they will mix a little bit with their own stuff. And look, if I'm a teacher, I will never come teach you to dance just like Angolan. If I'm in Netherlands, first of all, I need to know. Okay, first of all, which kind of music you guys love to dance, and teach you like just picking some stuff from you guys. Okay, the greatest teacher have to do this. Okay, because look, even the style, you know, the kizomba, the way we sing and the way we produce it, the way we make like the beats, are not the way the real kizomba, I say real kizomba, yeah, is supposed to be. Okay, because the real kizomba, I don't think it's an international one. I don't think you guys will love it. No, when I put like violin in kizomba, violin, it's not from Africa. Okay, this is a European instrument. So if I pick like some of your instrument to make my music, you guys can put some of your move in my kizomba. This is how it's supposed to be. Okay, this is simple.